Savage Arms of the new light winner.
Bill Dermott is the marketing manager.
Just the marketing.
Shall I brag about stuff?
Oh, okay.
Yeah, tell us a little bit about this great light from Savage called a light hunter.
Yes, sir. Of all the new products we have this year, we have several. This is the one I'm most excited about. It's called the 111 Lightweight Hunter. This gun, go ahead, hold that. That in long action is a 6-pound gun. Short action is even lighter. It's 5.5 pounds.
That is I see it's a free-floating barrel, too.
Yes, it is.
Shame on the old guy.
Yeah, for actors.
All of our Savages have free-floating barrels.
Well, no, we can't.
A lot of the, what you're seeing from some of the cuts, receiver, and also all the air for, like, the hostage making money.
We know one
thing. What we did is we locked Dan in a room with a rifle and a milling machine and said, don't come out until you get down to 5.5 pounds for the short action and 6 pounds. And basically, you have to be real weight when it comes to stuff like this. People say, where do you take the weight out? The barrel is the receiver and the stock. Yes, it's all of that. Especially even still, all steel is even metal.
Exactly.
No aluminum, no titanium, no titanium.
Exactly. Nothing that's unrealistic in regards to the firearm. So in essence, it was a challenge.
Yeah.
But
that
was a great thing.
And I've been talking to Bill for probably 2 years about getting something lightweight. I'm an old man. I don't feel like carrying an old boat.
Oh, it's funny when I carry this thing, back and forth in the shop. Pick up another 110 action. It's like, oh my gosh, you really don't realize how light that actually is.
The thing about this, Bill, is we're really lightweight rifles no longer being considered a luxury rifle. This is probably going to have a street cost of about $800. So really, we're bringing a luxury rifle to the common man.
Light scope on there, and they're still under 7 pounds.
Exactly. Took 7 or 2 to 8 on there.
Okay, was your light position?
Well, gentlemen, thank you very much.
Thank you very much.